we are reporting live from Chile, where the first man has just been rescued from the San Jose mine. The authorities are now trying to save the other miners. The 33 men have been trapped underground for 2 months
due to a collapse.
And we will return
the operations closely. We will return in a few minutes with more news.
Thank you very much.